मंत्री आणि आम्ही सगळे एक टीम म्हणून आम्ही काम करता. गोय राज्याक सेफ दवरपाचो हो उद्देशान आम्ही पावलां घेतलेले आसा. हांव एक पयली सांगू सोदता गोंयचे जनतेक, कित्याक केन्ना केन्ना लोकांक दिसता की आम्ही कॉन्ट्रडिक्टरी स्टेटमेंट्स करता, पण आम्ही म्हणजे आमचे जे पॉलिसी आनी आम्ही जे करूंक सोदता, पण कितें आसा की आयज एमएचएचे गायडलायन्स जे येतात, आमकां एमएचएचे गायडलायन्स अंडर वी हॅव गॉट मोर फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी इन ऑर्डर टू टेक सर्टन स्टेप्स. एन्ड एमएचए गायडलायन्स हॅव बीन व्हेरी क्लियर, फेज वन आनी कितें ओपन जातले, फेज टू एन्ड फेज थ्री. त्याच बरोबर वी हॅव रिस्ट्रिक्टेड कम्युनिटी एन्ड लोकल ट्रान्समिशन टू द ग्रेट एक्सटेंट. आयज कितें जालां, गोंयान मंगूर येल एन्ड ह्या परिसरांत देर वॉज अ फिशरमॅन हू वॉज बेसिकली डिक्लेर पॉझिटिव्ह विथ कोविड, एन्ड कन्फर्मेशन टेस्ट आम्ही त्याचे केले गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजान. आम्ही त्याचे पूर्णपणे ट्रॅकिंग एन्ड ट्रेसिंग केले असा, आणि किती किती त्या कोणाकडे संपर्कात आयलो. त्याची बायस जी हा ती बी आता कोविड पॉझिटिव्ह झाली असा. आता त्या घरान आम्ही सगळे जर इतिहास घेतला तो आंध्र प्रदेशच्या जे किती नुसते येतात थंच्यान, तो किती गोडाऊन खे आशिले थंच्या ते नुसते घेऊन, इट वॉज अ फिश सेलर. त्याचे कडे त्याचे तीन भुरगे आशिली, दो आउट ऑफ थ्री टू हॅव कम ट्रू नेट पॉझिटिव्ह. वी हॅव सेंट इट फॉर कन्फर्मेशन टू गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज. एनी मोमेंट जनरली ट्रू नेट एंड गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेज व्हेरी रेअरली देर इज अ डिफरन्स. नाव वन ऑफ द सन्स हॅड अ वाईफ हू इज ऑल्सो प्रेग्नंट, शी इज ऑल्सो कम कोविड पॉझिटिव्ह. मंगुरा इलान थंय एक डॉक्टर आशिल्लो जे त्यांना ट्रीट करतलो, तो बी आता कोविड पॉझिटिव्ह आयले असा. मग आमकां दिसता की नाव एक वेगळ्या तरेचे स्टेप्स घेवपाची गरज पडटली, कारण आम्ही जर पळयल्यार हे लोक जे उलयतात, आता कडेन डॉक्टर्स बी सगळे आमची पूर्ण टीम थंय आसा, आणि आम्ही एक कंटेनमेंट झोन थंय करपाचो मुख्यमंत्री काय ब्रीफ केल्ले आसा, मुख्यमंत्री कडे चर्चा केली, आणि मुख्यमंत्री बी निर्णय घेतले आता की आमकां कितली एरिया थंय कंटेनमेंट झोन काय हॉटस्पॉट डिक्लेअर करपाची गरज आहा, म्हणजे आम्ही थंयचे त्या सगळ्या लोकांक आम्ही टेस्ट करू शकता. आणि म्हणूनच हे अपडेट म्हणजे म्हणून परत परत हांव गोंयचे जनतेक सांगत आहा, आम्ही सेफ राहूंक जाय जाल्यार तुमकां मास्क, सोशल डिस्टन्सिंग आणि इतर काही गोष्टी आणि सगळी माहिती हेल्थ ऑथॉरिटीक दिवपाची गरज आहे. कारण एक युनायटेड एफर्ट, आणि युनायटेड एफर्ट एक वेगळ्या तरेन घेऊक जाय जाल्यार युनायटेड एफर्ट हॅज टू बी दॅट वी ऑल वर्क इन टँडम विथ इच अदर विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू द गाईडलाईन्स दॅट वी आर लेईंग डाऊन. इफ समबडी इज व्हायलेटिंग द क्वारंटाईन प्लीज इन्फॉर्म अस. इफ यू हॅव एनी इन्फॉर्मेशन, इफ समबडी हॅज कम फ्रॉम आउट अँड ही इज नॉट बीन चेक, ब्रिंग इट टू द नॉलेज ऑफ द ऑथॉरिटीज. आम्ही आता आमचा प्रयत्न चालू आहे की स्वॉब्स बी सगळे बॉर्डरीतल्या आमकां चेक करपाक, सगळ्या गोष्टी आम्ही करपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न चालू आहे. आयज आम्ही जशी आमची चर्चा चलल्या, हेजे आमकां मातसो एक पहिली फावट आमकां असे दिसूंक लागला की खंय तरी लोकल ट्रान्समिशन थंय जाता, आणि म्हणूनच ती एरिया कंटेनमेंट एरिया मुख्यमंत्री ठरयतले की थंय कंटेनमेंट कितली आम्ही एरिया कंटेन करूंक जाय, म्हणजे थंय कंप्लिटली एक हॉटस्पॉट म्हणून आम्ही डिक्लेअर करून प्रत्येक मनीस जे हॉटस्पॉटान थंय रावता, म्हणजे ती एरिया एकदा डिक्लेअर केली जाता. अनलॉकिंग आणि हे लॉकडाऊनचो जो विषय जे हा जे मुवमेंट चालू जाता आणि तरेतरेचे गोष्टी ऍक्टिव्हिटीज ओपन जाऊंक लागता, त्याच तरेन ह्या तरेचे गोष्टी घटना घडू शकता. म्हणून आयज आम्ही जे निर्णय घेतले, मुख्यमंत्री हे निर्णय घेतले हेल्थ सेक्रेटरी आणि चीफ सेक्रेटरी कडे चर्चा करून की आम्ही कितली एरिया आम्ही कंटेन करू शकता. आणि माझे मत असे आहे की कंटेन केल्यावर प्रत्येक मनीस त्या कंटेनमेंट झोनात त्याला चेक करचे पडतले, आणि ह्याच तरेन आमकां पावलं घेऊन पुढे वचूंक जाय. दॅट होल फॅमिली इट इज एज इट इज अबाउट सिक्स, दॅट इज इन्क्लुडिंग द डॉक्टर. First was the fish man who sells fish, his wife, his two sons, his daughter-in-law who was pregnant, and also the doctor was treating them. So this is the thing. Till now we cannot say that there's been any kind of local transmission or he got it from that particular interacting with the people who used to get fish from Andhra Pradesh and other areas. So basically what we are doing is what needs to be done in such situations is you need to declare a containment zone. And in that containment zone, or you declare it a hotspot, whatever you call it, and then we need to do the testing and ramp up testing in that whole area, and every individual around those many number of houses you declare, as you declare, you test them so that exactly we'll come to know as to what extent this has spread. Doctor and Goa Medical College, amcha doctor akade dhadlele, tya anusar to positive aayalo. Tya to jenna positive aayale, then we went to check his wife. Then there were five, six members living in the same house. Like I told you, there were three sons, one daughter-in-law, husband and wife. So as you went on testing, then we came to know that this is the situation and this is the way we need to go. We have done the testing. We also found out that the doctor is positive. And hence, as a result of which, we were doing everything. As we speak, our whole team is there taking a stock of the situation, trying to find out what needs to be done. And ashe ghatna jenna ghatta, then we go backwards and go to see who are the people they have come in contact with. And this is the way we need to go forward. And ह्याच तरेन आम्ही टेस्ट करून आमकां जे पॉझिटिव्ह काही ट्रू नेट पॉझिटिव्ह आयले असा कन्फर्मेशन टेस्ट पेंडिंग आहे गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजान, ह्याच तरेन आमकां फुडें वचूंक जाय. चलिया आमचे सगळे कडल्यान आमी हे किते हा ते म्हणता ते जे आमी जे किते आमी पावला घेतल्या सरकारान याच तरेन वी आर एबल टू देन गो बॅकवर्ड्स अँड ट्रॅक एक्झॅक्टली वॉट हॅज ऍक्च्युली हॅपन्ड. सो नाव दिस अनालिसिस इज हॅपनिंग अँड टेकिंग प्लेस बाय द डॉक्टर्स, अ होल टीम, द डेप्युटी कलेक्टर, एव्हरीबडी इज ऑन द स्पॉट. वी नीड टू कंटेन इट अँड वी नीड टू टेस्ट मच मोर नंबर ऑफ पीपल इन दॅट एरिया. He didn't travel anywhere. Basically, he's a fish seller. He's been selling fish for last so many years here in Mangur Hill. And I'm not staying even till now as we speak that there's community transmission or local transmission that has taken place. What I'm saying is that in order to prevent and in order to get to the bottom of it, you need to declare this area and some parts of this area as a containment area and a hotspot so that they're able to test a number of people around those houses whom he came in contact with, all these things. So, but naturally, he would have come in contact with several people. And hence it's necessary. And if so many people from his house have come positive, including the doctor was testing them, then there is a risk of certain amount of local transmission. So when we say local transmission, a localized transmission that is taking place that needs to be contained. For that, you require a containment zone. If we have a containment zone, then we will be in a better position to see that we keep checks and balances. Once we do the ramp up testing in those areas and declare and check every person in the containment zone, then we'll be able to come to an actual assessment actually what is actually happening in Mangur. Adopted in other state, the state government will have to put the officers in charge. Nobody will be able to move out of those containment zones, and it will be declared as a hotspot so that until people are tested and until people we keep a containment zone for a particular period of time, and then we test each and every person within the containment zone, and this should be monitored by the deputy collectors and the respective police and other people from that particular area. As a result, so that the people within this zone, whichever is declared as a containment zone, which has to be decided, because for Goa, it's the first time. And till now, I'm telling you, we are trying to assess. We have still not come to a conclusion. We are still trying to assess. But this is the reality. These are the facts. And it is important for me as a health minister and my chief minister, both of our chief ministers will also brief the people of the state of Goa on what are the updates, what is happening, why people should be careful. That's why from time to time, under the guidance of the chief minister, we have been working very hard in order to see that Goa is safe. As you know, from the number of 66, 70, our cases have come down drastically. Again, because of these cases, it has gone up by another 6, 7. This is good. This up and down is going to continue for a period. But only what we were worried, and we are always worried, is that there should not be any kind of local transmission. There should not be any kind of community transmission. We are trying to assess it. Our doctors, epidemiologists, all are on the job. And I assure the people of the state of Goa that under the guidance of the Chief Minister, we are very clear that we want to maintain safety of the people. Containment zone will be decided by the Chief Minister, and also we will whether to declare it as a hotspot. I feel it is a good suggestion that it is a good thing that to declare this as a containment zone and test all the people within that area. Be very strict when such incidents happen so that we can curb any kind of community transmission.
तुम्ही आज म्हणतात की फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम प्रोबेबली ज्या दिसासावून हे सगळे लॉकडाऊन धरून सुरू झाला, फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम यू आर वरीड दॅट देर कॅन बी कम्युनिटी ट्रान्समिशन, लोकल ट्रान्समिशन आफ्टर फाइंडिंग आउट अबाउट दिस केस.
या आय एम वरीड अँड आय एम कॉन्फिडंट दॅट आय गॉट अ व्हेरी डायनॅमिक हेल्थ सेक्रेटरी मिसेस नीला मोहनन अँड अ होल टीम वर्किंग अंडर हर. अवर चीफ सेक्रेटरी ऑल्सो हॅज बीन व्हेरी प्रोएक्टिव्ह अँड अवर चीफ मिनिस्टर हॅज बीन व्हेरी सपोर्टिव्ह अँड ऑलवेज गाइडिंग फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम. आय एम शुअर we all as a team will be able to curb this. But sometimes, you know, giving updates and being very transparent with information with people is very important. We may make mistakes somewhere plus minus in these figures. The Chief Minister will also make a briefing. It's very important to see that things are done in a very transparent manner. People of Goa need to know the facts. People of Goa need to know the updates. People of Goa need to know what is actually happening in the state of Goa. And my appeal to every citizen of the state of Goa as a health minister of the state of Goa, please be safe. Please do not take it for granted that COVID is a virus which there's no solution to. We don't have any kind of a permanent solution. Like we know that people who have become negative are becoming positive again in different parts of the world. We want the economy to revive. We have to revive the economy parallelly. People have to have jobs. We cannot allow any job losses. We have already suffered. We see the economic reviews that come and economic updates that come that crores of people are losing jobs, not only in our country, but globally. Hence, as a result of which we need to see, but then the government has to be very alert. There's tremendous. I actually appeal and ask God to give all of us the strength as a state to unitedly fight COVID-19 and pray to God to give the strength to our frontline workers not to get burnt out fast, because they are also getting burnt out because of the load that is increasing time to time. As you open up as a small state of Goa, where we find that a lot of people are coming into the state of Goa because they feel Goa is safe. The same time, the risk also goes on increasing, but we are confident we need economy to revive. Same time, these type of issues will happen. We will declare containment zones wherever required, wherever hotspots, whatever needs to be done with the Chief Minister's advice. We will take appropriate steps. But same time, I would like from your channel, because a lot of people feel that, you know, why are we opening up? But we are opening up as per the MHA guidelines. And sometimes you need to open up. You need to open up because economic activity also is required. People have to also survive. Life and livelihood have to go hand in hand. And it's not very easy. It's a very difficult task. It's like walking at the edge. But it is important for us to do it, because otherwise the state revenue is getting affected. State's revenue is virtually down by about 70-80%. And then if this, it's not only state here, it's about nationally, if you look at it, the collections are going down. If the collections are going, has to work along with the other departments and our disaster management team, which is headed by the Honorable Chief Minister, we have to work hand in hand to see that we complement each other and see that we take appropriate steps to keep Goa safe and protect Goa. ऑफिसर निर्णय घेतले, डॉक्टर निर्णय घेतले, कितले घरा भोवती आमकां ते ताबडतोब पहिली फावट आमची अनुभव आतापर्यंत तुमकां सांगला की असेसमेंट चालू आहा, ते घरा भोवती इतली एरिया आमी जर कंटेनमेंट झोन केले, प्रत्येक व्यक्ती जो ते कंटेनमेंट झोनान तेका टेस्ट करचे पडटले, तेजे स्वॅब घेवचे पडटले, टेस्ट करचे पडटले, त्याच बरोबर आमकां हॉटस्पॉट्स आयल्यार वेगळ्या तरेचे टेस्टिंग करपाक बी आमकां विचार करचो पडलो की एंटीबॉडी टेस्टिंग करूंक जाय, काय स्वॅबचो वापर करूंक जाय. हे सगळो प्रोटोकॉल जो आहा सेक्रेटरी हेल्थ थरयतली, आणि सेक्रेटरी हेल्थ कडे हांव तो चर्चा करतलो. सकाळी मातशी चर्चा झाली इन ब्रीफ, हांवें तिका सांगलेले की बाबा आम्ही मुख्यमंत्री ब्रीफ करून आम्ही योग्य ते निर्णय घेऊ शकता. जे आमचे हॉटस्पॉट्स असतात थंय हॉटस्पॉट्सात आम्ही वेगळ्या तरेचे सर्विलन्स करूंक जाय, तर आम्ही एंटीबॉडी टेस्टिंग बी करू शकता, त्याचे काय हरकत ना. स्वॅब्स आम्ही जो वापर करतात त्याचो बी आम्ही टेस्टिंग करू शकता. ह्याच तरेन आमकां फुडें वचूंक जाय. जे कितें लागता, ज्या तरेन आमी पळयता की गाडयेची संख्या वाडूंक लागल्या, लोक भितर गोंय राज्यांत येवंक लागल्या, आमी जे कितें परिस्थिती पळोवन आमी त्या तरेचे आमचे फेसिलिटीज अपग्रेड करपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न आसतलो. त्याचबरोबर गोंयचे जनतेक जे कितें लागता, जे कितें टेस्टिंग फेसिलिटीज रॅम्प अप करूंक जाय, हे सगळे फेसिलिटीज रॅम्प अप करून वी वील एन्श्युअर दॅट द टेस्टिंग फेसिलिटीज वी डू नॉट फॉल बॅक ऑन एनी कायंड ऑफ टेस्टिंग फेसिलिटीज. जे खंय आमकां गरज पडटा एडिशनल नर्सीस घेवपाक, एडिशनल टेक्निशियन घेवपाक, एडिशनल मायक्रोबायोलॉजिस्ट घेवपाक, हे सगळे घेवपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न आसतलो. आयज जेन्ना आमी रिक्रुटमेंटाचे उलयता, रिक्रुटमेंट आयज कोवीड-19 खातीर जे कितें लागता मुख्यमंत्रीन आयज पर्यंत ताका सहकार्य दिल्ले आसा. त्याच बरोबर आमी, म्हाजे एक अशे वेगळ्या तरेचे मत हा की जेन्ना जेन्ना कितें येता त्या तरेन आमी गोंयचे जनतेक ब्रीफ करपाची गरज आहा, जे मुख्यमंत्री करता टायम टू टायम आनी सेक्रेटरी हेल्थ बी करता टायम टू टायम. पण कितें आहा की आमी सगळ्यां लोकांक सांगूंक जाय की आमच्या तुमच्या माध्यमांतल्यान की आमचे कडेन सगळे फेसिलिटीज आसा, आमचे कडेन सगळे फेसिलिटीज जे जाय ते गोंयानूच मॉलबियो कंपनीचे मॅन्युफॅक्चरींग हब आहा. आमी ते मॉलबियो कंपनी आयज तांकां सर्टिफिकेशन बी आयिल्ले आसा फॉर कन्फर्मेटरी टेस्ट. त्याच बरोबर आयज जशी चर्चा चलल्या, नवे आमचे मशीन एबॉट्साचे मशीन तेजे इन्स्टॉलेशन चालू आहा गोवा मेडिकल कॉलेजांत, थंय 4:30-5:00-24 वरां भितर आमी करू शकता. आनी त्याच तरेन गोवा राज्य एक वेगळ्या तरेचे दिशा घेवन, एक वेगळ्या तरी मेकॅनिझम घेवन, वी आर डुईंग आवर बेस्ट टू सी दॅट वी हॅव स्टेट ऑफ आर्ट फेसिलिटीज. वी वील नॉट मिस आउट ऑन एनी केसेस, मे बी फ्यू केसेस हियर अँड देर बिकॉज ऑफ द लोड फॅक्टर, बट वी आर एन्श्युअरिंग दॅट वी आर एबल टू टेस्ट एव्हरी पर्सन दॅट कम्स इन टू द स्टेट ऑफ गोवा, आयदर बाय रेल, बाय एअर ओर बाय रोड. अँड वी आर डुईंग इट, अँड द टीम इज डुईंग इट व्हेरी प्रोएक्टिव्हली. अँड केन्ना केन्ना अशी जेन्ना घटना घडटा अँड लोकल ट्रान्समिशनचो भय असता, कंटेनमेंट झोन डिक्लेअर करून आमकां त्या तरेची पावलां घेवंक जाय. बट वी आर रेडी फॉर एनी टायप ऑफ इव्हेंच्युअलिटी. येस इट्स अ लोड ऑन द सिस्टम, बट वी वील फेस इट. Nothing to worry, because the MHA, that is the Ministry of Home Affairs, has given sufficient flexibility to the state to operate and to draw its own SOPs based on the health condition and situation. If you see, there is one line mentioned in the SOPs where the state government can put a capping on number of people coming into the state of Goa. And in this way, we'll have to see. Definitely, industrial activity, industries, hai sagle goshti pude vasun jay. Tyas barobar livelihood ajo vishay ha, livelihood ek vegle taren पुढे वळपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न असूंक जाय. इकॉनॉमिक, त्याचबरोबर आमचे म्हणणे इतले आसा की प्रत्येकानी सोशल डिस्टन्सिंग पासून तरेतरेचे गोष्टी हे सगळ्याचेर विचार सारखो करून, हांव आयज बी पळयता की आमचे कडेन लोक मास्क घालनासतना भोंवतात. आयज लोक सॅनिटायझेशन, हँड सॅनिटायझर हे सगळ्या गोष्टीचो वापर करपाची गरज आहा. आयज खंय बसीन गेले तर तितके सोशल डिस्टन्सिंगाची गरज आहा. कामाक गेले तितले सोशल डिस्टन्सिंगाची गरज आहा. रेस्टॉरंट जर फाल्यां ओपन जाले, 8 जूनचे ओपन जातले, सोशल डिस्टन्सिंगाची गरज हा. त्यांचे एअर कंडि, आम्ही FDA बी सांगलेले असा, तुम्ही तुमचे सेपरेट SOPs हाडात, म्हणजे जे कोण खंयचे रेस्टॉरंट आणि सगळे इटरीज अँड हॉटेल्स योग्य तरेचे सोशल डिस्टन्सिंगचे नॉर्म फॉलो करिना, सरळ लायसन्स कॅन्सल करून द्या, शो कॉज नोटीस देऊन ऍक्शन घ्या. जे यंत्रणा हेल्थ ऍक्ट आणि एपिडेमिक ऍक्टचे अंडर आमच्याकडे हा, आम्ही त्याचा पूर्णपणे वापर करतो. तुमच्या माध्यमातल्या आज हा एक सटल असे एक मेसेज देऊ सोदता सगळे इटरीज आणि सगळे हांका की तुम्ही सोशल डिस्टन्सिंग धरून धंदो करात. तुमका जर एमएचएन आज गाईडलाईन इतल्याच खातीर हाडल्या की ऍक्टिव्हिटी जाऊक जाय, लोकांक इन्कम जनरेशनचे एव्हेन्यूज वाढपा जे बंद झाले होते चालू जाऊक जाय, गोय राज्याची इकॉनॉमी जे किक स्टार्ट करूक जाय, मुख्यमंत्रीचे माध्यम सगळं किक स्टार्ट करपाचो आमचो प्रयत्न चालू हा. पण त्याच बरोबर कित्याक आज हांव हेल्थ आणि इंडस्ट्रीज मिनिस्टर आमचे मुख्यमंत्री हा, ते त्यांचे वेगळ्या तरेचे त्यांचे गायडन्स घेऊन फुडें वचपाची गरज हा. पण एक लक्षात आम्ही घेऊक जाय, आमच्याकडे जे किती यंत्रणा हा, त्याचं यंत्रणा आणि आमच्याकडे सिस्टम्स हा, त्या सिस्टमचा पूर्णपणे वापर करून आम्ही स्ट्रिक्ट मेजर्स आम्ही जाग्यार दौरतले. आणि एफडीएचे डायरेक्टर बी आज हांवें सांगलेले असा की तुम्ही स्ट्रिक्ट रावात, जे खंय सोशल डिस्टन्सिंग बी खंयचेच रेस्टॉरंट खंयचे हॉटेल फॉलो करचे ना, तर आमकां वेगळे तरेची पावलां भूमिका घेवची पडटली. लास्ट गोंयचे जनतेचे सिक्युरिटी आणि सेफ्टी हेजेर आमकां लक्ष दवरूंक जाय. हांगा कसलेच राजकारण न हाडटा, सगळे पक्ष आणि सगळ्या लोकांनी एकत्र येऊपाची गरज आहे. राजकारण जे आहे ते कोविड 19 नंतर आम्ही हे करू शकता, पण आज गरज आहे की सगळे लोक एकत्र येऊन हे कोविड 19 टक्कर देऊपाक जाय, जाल्यार सगळे पक्ष पासून सगळे आमचे लिडर्स पासून सगळ्यांचे सजेशन घेऊन एकत्र येऊन आमकां फुडें वचूंक जाय. मोमेंट वी शूड रिस्ट्रिक्टेड बेस्ड ऑन द डॉक्टर्स असेसमेंट अँड पीपल्स असेसमेंट एज टू वॉट इज बिंग डन इज द एरिया अराउंड द हाऊस अँड ऑफ दिस पर्टिक्युलर पर्सन, द कंटेनमेंट झोन. And as far as the containment zone is concerned, what is the decision of the containment zone in that particular area, is how it is decided, what is the area they want to circulate around the person where he lives. And same time, we'll have to do a lot of bigger tracing. You know, people who have interacted with automatically we'll appeal also to them is to come forward and get themselves tested. This is the way forward, and in this way we need to move forward. It is very important for us to move forward in this line. And containment zone for us also is a first time experience. So it's very important that we have the containment zone made. And the containment zone is a zone that is for the first time we will actually have protocols and SOPs for that. And that is being decided as we speak. So the secretary will take a final call on this, how it has to be done in order to keep a tag on local transmission. Because local transmission for the first time, this is a first experience for us. And we must see that we have strict protocols so that we do not allow it to spread in any way. You used to go to purchase fish from some godown, which the fish used to come from Andhra Pradesh. So there is a great tracking garcha patale. So basically now what is the question? To ata khaychen niste ghetalo ani khaychen hattalo to prashna na. To prashna itlo sa ki tya area n contain korun amka checking garcha patale karan teje movement astale. He must have moved around in different areas. So all this has to be tracked. So in order to get all this tracked, we need to see what needs to be done and how it needs to be looked at. What I've already mentioned to you through your medium is that we will be ensuring that strict measures are put in place. The measures have to be such that we check each and every person in the containment zone so that we are able to assess whether if there's been a spread, if there's been what type of transmission is there, or is there no transmission, restricted only to this family. And as a result of which, we need to figure it out that to what extent that containment zone has to be increased. If there after testing everybody in the exact zone, which is may be decided by the secretary after having thorough discussion with the doctors, which she will take a decision, we will have to check everybody in that containment zone. If the containment zone is declared, if A is declared, then after checking them, we'll have to see if we find more cases, then the spread, the area has to be increased. As you just mentioned, Mangur is a very largely populated and densely populated area. As a result of which is a matter of great concern, and we will be taking it very seriously. Don't take anything for granted. Wear your mask, social distancing, move out only if required. If we have such cases coming up, and we have even a curfew which has been mentioned from 9 p.m. to 5 p.m. should be strictly followed. Any restaurant, anybody keeping the restaurants open beyond 9 and 5 p.m. will be taking strict action in these regards. We have to ensure that whatever the guidelines given by Government of India and what are the SOPs as that is being put forward by the government of Goa has to be strictly adhered to. It is very important because ultimately we are talking about people's lives. We are talking about our own lives. Tomorrow anybody can get COVID. We don't want anybody to suffer. We must ensure that we take precautions, and we take the precautions in such a manner that we are able to keep the state safe, and the state can remain safe only if it's the united effort of the citizens and the government put together. And I, like I mentioned to you, is that the message to the people of Goa is that please understand that to every brother and sister of this state of Goa, even the children who I think in a better position to influence their parents, is that not to take anything lightly. We must ensure that we adhere to the rules. Mask kalpachi garaj ha, tyas barobar ami mask barobar sanitizer, social distancing, he teen goshti tar atyant garaj ha. Curfews of times of 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. they should be strictly adhered to. There are reasons why these things, there are scientific reasons why these things are put forward. And if we do not follow this, don't take anything for granted. Wear your mask, social distancing, move out only if required. If we have such cases coming up and we have even a curfew which has been mentioned from 9 p.m. to 5 p.m. should be strictly followed. Any restaurant, anybody keeping the restaurants open beyond 9 and 5 p.m. will be taking strict action in these regards. We have to ensure that whatever the guidelines given by Government of India, whatever the SOPs as that is being put forward by the Government of Goa, has to be strictly adhered to. It is very important because ultimately we are talking about people's lives. We are talking about our own lives. Tomorrow anybody can get COVID. We don't want anybody to suffer. We must ensure that we take precautions, and we take the precautions in such a manner that we are able to keep the state safe, and the state can remain safe only if it's the united effort of the citizens and the government put together. And I, like I mentioned to you, is that the message to the people of Goa is that please understand that to every brother and sister of this state of Goa, even the children who I think in a better position to influence their parents, is that not to take anything lightly. We must ensure that we adhere to the rules. Mask kalpachi garaj ha, tyas barobar ami mask barobar sanitizer, social distancing, he teen goshti tar atyant garaj ha. Curfews of times of 9 p.m. to 5 a.m. they should be strictly adhered to. There are reasons why these things, there are scientific reasons why these things are put forward. And if we do not follow this, and if these things are happening, community, if there's some type of local transmission or if there's anything like this, this is today in Mangurel, it may happen tomorrow somewhere else. The problem is when it happens in densely populated areas like Mangurel. That's the question of worry. As a result of which, each one of us should take care and take precautions and strictly follow the guidelines which are widely publicized by the government and by the television and the media and through your